Ruth here, and this is the, what month is it? September? Yeah, September, Acupuncture Blocks. Theme is combat. And, the next theme for October is demon, I believe. But I didn't really like the anime inside that one, so I will skip it. So, I already slipped through the tape, so it's easier to open. And, first peek here is, awesome. Okay, so I see the shirt, and it is awesome. It is, move the camera back a bit. You can tell by kind of like the shadowy bits. Okay, so a slight interruption. Anyway, as you see, this is a crossover type thing. So as you see, this is Alphonse Elric from Fullmetal Alchemist, and this, I believe, is Saber from Fate Stay Night, which I think this shirt is awesome. Love the red and the shadowiness of it. It's an awesome shirt. So next thing, since it's showing out here, is this. This is a Naruto Shippuden. This is back. Adorbs. Oh, isn't he cute? So obviously I've got Naruto, and as you can tell by the outfit, this and the thing, it says Shippuden on it. So this is when he is sort of grown up. This doesn't either just look cute. I guess in this collection you can get Sakura as well. I don't know if you can get Sakura in this or not. This is sealed, I don't know if I should open it. Should I open it? I'll leave it closed for now. But that is so cute. And this plastic is very reflective. So the next thing. Ooh, Akibento spinner. This is actually handy because I actually don't have the fidget spinner. Surprisingly enough, it's all the craze, but I don't actually have one. So let's see. And since it's like technically a Naruto, oops, okay. That's very metal. Very like heavy duty, like awesome. And luckily, yes, the edges are blunted. Awesome. It's very heavy metal-y. If you catch it on the light, right? It actually looks pretty cool. It's like see. Like there's lightning coming off it or stuff. Anyway, I'm gonna get carried away. Okay, so that is the fidget spinner, which is awesome. Okay. Ooh! Awesome! And these are stickers! Yay! Love stickers. Love me some stickers. Okay, I don't have scissors on me. Imagine that. Open it from. Okay, that's awesome. I don't want to mess it up. Okay, I can mess up the back anyway. That's fine. There we go. Keep one in. Let's see what stickies we got here. It's nice, thing. Anyway, we've got Saber. He's so cute. We've got Emiya. We've got Archer. We've got Emiya's command seals. We've got Rin's command seals. I believe that is Rin. Anyway. And obviously, we have Rin. So basically the main four characters in their command seals. That is awesome. But I wonder, out of these two, okay, drop a comment, which one do you like better? And obviously, out of these two, which one do you like better? Or out of these two, which one do you like better? Obviously, out of these two, which one do you like better? Anyway, I think the design for this command seal does look a bit more, you know, elegant than just a semi-circle and stuff. Anyway, so let's put this back in. Keep my stickies safe. If it will go inside. Okay. I love the stickers. I love stickers. Anyway. Okay, we will deal with the small thing first. Okay, this is the bonus sticker. Okay. Dressed as a ninja. For some reason it looks like Yoshi's head. I'll have a look at the info card to see which YouTuber that is. And as you can tell, this is Akibento Combat 917, so September obviously. So we've got Saber with a, was it a dog inside of Alphonse? That's amusing. Okay. Obviously the awesome phone ringing. This is the picture. Ignore all noises in the background. And okay, a Dino sticker. So the YouTuber is Dino. Just so I don't show you the other item. So you see Dino. That's an okay anime. Not my favorite. Shonen anime is good. They're technically shonen is spelt with the U. Like S-H-O-U-N-E-N, I believe. Anyway. Yeah, so that's that guy if you want to check him out, I guess. Then here is the selfie contest. There's obviously take a selfie of wearing the t-shirt. Post on Instagram or Twitter with hashtag Akibento. Winner will be randomly chosen to receive Emi Yashiro Fate Stay Night Unlimited Blade Works, an Android figure. Winner will be announced on the 6th of October. So today's the 6th, so I'm a bit late for that, but... Okay, so... Oh. So you see? You got that. Well, either that or a limited chase edition, which is too bad I didn't get that. But a shuriken spinner, dino sticker, face night sticker, exclusive combat t-shirt, monthly pin, then the last thing. It is a very sturdy box. This is the Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. Ooh, it's a nice picture on the back too. With the alchemist there. Just take off the thing at the bottom. That was just this. Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood, do not microwave. Tumblr. Yeah, that's what it's called, a tumblr, right? Copyright stuff with licensed by Funimation, Aniplex, blah. Yeah, made in China. As most things are these days. For some reason, everything's made in China these days. Anyway, so, you know, open it that way. Then. You got a to open. Oh, look, it says, caution, the contents may be hot. Please secure the lid before drinking. Kind of open thing, but you lift it up, put it back down when you're finished. It's very secure, I believe. But it's very nice, pictured. I might use this sometime. Do not microwave, obviously. Temperature retention is 90 degrees to minus 20 degrees. So hot and cold drinks can be inside. So very nice. Okay, so that is everything. So you see? Very nice. I really like this picture thing. Anyway, we got the stickers. We got the Dino sticker. We got this thing. We got the Orby thingy. Put it in camera. Okay, there. Got the fidget spinner thing. We got the pen. And you got the t-shirt. Anyway, all in all, that's good stuff. And I'm actually considering not selling anything or giving away anything, which is nice. And also, just like totally ironic, but my Ultra Pro playmat is actually, just move the camera over here, Phasing Unlimited Blade Works. That's just a by chance. It shows this one. But I think this is my only really other anime. I do have another Phasing Night playlist, but the one with the girls on it from the Meister set. That for the Vice Farts trading card stuff. Anyway, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.